A stroke occurs when blood flow to a part of the brain is suddenly disrupted. As a result, brain cells are deprived of blood and die. That's why stroke patients have little time to spare when symptoms arise. There are two major categories of stroke: ischemic and hemorrhagic. Ischemic strokes occur when blood flow is blocked by a blood clot. Depending upon the area affected, a person may lose the ability to move one side of the body, the ability to speak, or the ability to see normally. Doctors will issue a CT scan of the brain to determine what kind of stroke may have occurred. Caught in time, ischemic stroke is treatable. Many ischemic stroke patients receive a thrombolytic drug that helps dissolve the blood clot or thrombus. The maximum amount of time in which they can offer this therapy is within 4.5 hours after the onset of symptoms. In some cases, a minimally invasive procedure known as a thrombectomy may be required. A stent retriever is inserted through an artery, typically in the groin, and routed up to the brain, where an attached wire-like cage is deployed to trap and remove the clot. This treatment can be performed in some cases up to 24 hours after the onset of symptoms. Only 10% of patients recover completely. 50% can take care of their basic needs, and another 40% will have severe impairments that require special care. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up.